Hey everybody, I'd been posting some MLB 15 The Show stuff. I enjoyed Road to the Show, but I gotta say, as far as underrated games are concerned, I think the BIGS 2 was definitely one of those games. I think not a lot of people are huge on the arcade aspect of a lot of these games, but I'm gonna go ahead and I've been wanting to play this for a little bit. So I decided, well, since it's basically baseball season, I already had myself a baseball thing going. Kind of gave me a good reason to do this.
The Major League superstars of today are the legends of tomorrow. And the Baseball Hall of Fame is where these stars will join the heroes of our past. The legends in the Hall of Fame not only altered the game of baseball during their time, change the sport for all time. Who else but Reggie Jackson could become a month himself and be dubbed Mr. October? Wade Boggs' keen eye and plate presence turned him into one of the most feared hitters in all of baseball. Dave Winfield's superb athleticism, cannon of an arm, cut down some of the fastest runners the game has ever seen. Ryne Sandberg's combination of speed and power set a new benchmark at second base. Agility, glove mastery, and the occasional backflip were the hallmarks of Ozzie Smith. These are the heroes of baseball. Challenge these legends and overcome them to become the greatest of all time. But you have a long way to go before you can face these legends. For you, the road to Cooperstown and immortality begins with a detour to Mexico. You must get back on track after suffering a near career-ending injury. Just get by a few initial hurdles and get back to the bigs. This is your challenge. It's now time to become a legend.
I gotta admit, it already, I believe, is a little bit different than the PlayStation 2 version of this. Because I had been playing the PlayStation 2 version of this, but it's, I think, very much more simplistic than it is here. There we go. Oops, here we go.
Bad news, big dog. Bad news. We the hitman. The fighter. Showtime. Sarge. Rocket. Hit dog. Fire. Dr. Bleachers.
Dr. Bleachers.
Cowboy. Cobra. Buster. Boomer. Big dog. Bad news.
Bad news of the, I think the hitman. I think the hitman would be good. 12 bats left, throws right. Center field. Wheelhouse position. What should it be? Should it just be center? I'll just make it center. Some of these faces. Everyone's so stone-jawed in this game. Yeah, I'll take it. Hairstyle. Thick. Trim. Yeah, probably that. go. Let's get an actual. Here we go. Oops. Here we go. Let's see. What do I want? Trying to see what would work best here. Maybe just a slightly fuller beard. That might help. Athletic, stocky, stout. Just make him this big, huge, fat dude. Right about there. Vented one flap, two flap. We'll do vented. World number. Sorry, just trying to get through. What I'm gonna have on here? Here we go. Sleeve visibility, night only. Pad color, batting glove. Oh, great. I don't have much of anything. Shin guard can be blue. And I got a couple shoe types, too. Keep with that. I don't need no pine tar on it. Just looks dumb. We'll do it when fielding. Do that. Shades color will be black. Necklace. I don't think we need a necklace. That just looks dumb. Oh, they already kind of gave me a tattoo. See if there's a decent sleeve. It's not a bad sleeve. All the good sleeves are locked. No, that don't look bad. Just regular old tribal designs. I don't want regular old tribal designs. Well, let's do that. Oh god. Oh god, I'm gonna get. Why not? I'm gonna get dinged for something stupid. Oh God, I forgot about the, like they. Oh my God, the. The arcade aspect is fantastic. It means business. I gotta bet some of these are pretty good. Oh my God, does he use the force? Oh, that's amazing. Yep. Keeping that one. Alright. Down in Mexico. Actually, let's see if I got points starting off to edit my player. Bring him up. I must have hit something wrong. Come on, get out of here. We'll save this just to be sure. I think I had one I was... No. Cool. I gotta say, that's the best hype video I've ever seen for Mexico. Like, ever. Alright. Oh, man. Yeah, we'll use him. I get to start the order. See if I remember how to do, because I know I got to do all the pitching and everything in here. I remember being pretty damn good at it though.
Damon Bruce, and welcome to Mexico. We're south of the border as the Poyos of San Guerrero get ready.
Oops.
San Guerrero's got a new face in the lineup as they play host to some major league talent.
Interesting looking diamond.
For a rehab assignment after being dealt a harrowing injury. Let's see how he takes to baseball in Mexico.
I think they think I was demonic if I actually did that in real life. Someone shows up and like force just does the force. Ah, oh, damn.
Up to it.
Oh, what the hell? There we go. Oh, he caught it.
Beautiful play from player to player, glove to glove. That is teamwork at its finest.
Ah. Damn it.
Whip to first. Steps on first. Second out of the inning. Hernandez is up next. He has got a disciplined swing.
There we go.
Hernandez is going to try for two.
All right, good start.
Hernandez is on with a two-out double.
At least after two outs, it's a good start.
Second, two down. Strike.
Damn it, come on. Oh, damn. I was kind of right in his wheelhouse, too. And a power hit. What the hell?
Chavez is up next.
All right.
Kicks and fires. That pitch was a mistake.
All right. Let's see if I remember how to do this. Oh, boy.
Right back at you.
Oh, shit.
Moving target. Chavez is aboard with a leadoff single. Well, if ball players didn't play hurt, they wouldn't play at all.
Let's see right.
How he can deal with the rest of this game.
I'm going to bat right into their wheelhouse, though.
Down the middle, strike two.
Yay! Oh, damn it. Oh, I still managed to get him. I don't even know how.
Grounds one over to the left side.
Oh.
Garza's aboard with a one out.
Damn. It's all right.
Carmona's due up. Runners on first and second. One down. He's running in.
Shit. Now the bases are loaded.
Vargas is stepping up.
We only got one out, too.
One down. Can't catch up with the four seamer.
Ah, goddammit.
One run is in.
Oh, Jesus, boy, do I forget how to play this game properly. Oh, my God. Alright, I gotta check real quick. Just some of the controls, just so I remember. Okay. Aim hit, lead off, steal. Power swing, contact swing, bunt. Fence running. Slide. Alright. Pitches. All right. I think he just kind of sucks, is what it is.
Take the ball with it. Picked up by Garcia.
Oh, Jesus. No, 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 no. Eat it. Oh boy.
Shortstop fields the ball. The Casadores.
There we go.
But strand a man on second. It's 2-0. Coming up next, Ismael Delgado.
Oh, don't catch it. Yay!
Delgado is trying for two.
All right.
Delgado is
I'll take it.
The leadoff double. Rodriguez is stepping in. Runner on second, nobody out.
Damn it. Damn it. Damn it.
Gonzalez is up next. Runner on second, one down.
Ooh. Still fouled it.
Zipped in.
Come on. Got it. Right in his wheelhouse, too. Yes.
The tape measure, that home run was hit a mile. A laser beam.
Was that one going too? Ah, oh, damn it.
Awesome diving catch by Alvarez. Next up,
I was feeling pretty good about that one.
After the pounding he took earlier today, I'm surprised he's still in this game.
Yeah.
Chavez climbs the ladder. The Poyos score two. Tie game. So he got rattled pretty hard last inning. I'll be surprised if his manager doesn't
oh boy.
Think about maybe making a substitution right here. Steps on
there we
first,
go.
First out of the inning.
All right, I can figure this out.
Rodriguez.
Now they got the hang of it after that terrible first inning.
Deliver a sacrifice bunt. He's pretty much useless up at the plate. Too slow. Strike two.
Got it. Oh, he hit it. Oh well.
Oh, he was too slow out of the box. Bottom of the second, two down.
All right. Oh, shit. Oh, well. There we go. Come on. There we go. Base hit. We need something for him.
Stepping in for the second time, Antonio Martinez. He's 0 for 1.
Oh, shit.
Bubble, out of play.
It's all right.
Garza's all
ooh.
Steps on first.
All right, well, I still got the big guy to second.
Man on second, one down.
Uh-oh. Oh, damn it. Shit. Come on, I could do this.
Coming up, man on second, two down. Breaking ball called, ball one.
Oh, damn.
The Poyos didn't provide any run support this inning.
That's all right.
Well, he couldn't get out of the way of a back Adam ball last inning. We'll see if there are any lingering effects as he takes the hill. Steps
all right.
On first, one away. Bottom of the third, one down.
Ah. Oh.
Corner it goes. He's going to get aggressive on this one. He's going for two.
I guess there's not a pickoff, man. Tried to throw to a pickoff, man. I guess there isn't.
Ramona's up next. Runner on second. One away. Ball one.
Got it. Oh, come on, man.
Sends it to third. Safe at third.
Ugh. Shit. Right.
Pitcher delivers. That ball come down in left center. Easy catch. One run comes in.
That's not good.
It's 3-2. Ortega is due up. He is 0 for 1. Grounder to third.
There we go.
Fourth inning. San Guerrero trails 1. Next up, Ismael Delgado. He had a double his last time up.
Damn it.
Middle, strike one.
Come on. Oh, really? Right in his wheelhouse, too.
First, one away.
Damn it.
Rodriguez is stepping up.
Get out of here. Get out of here. Damn.
Caught for the second out. Gonzalez is coming up. You can observe a lot just by...
Please get out of here. Oh.
He's on with a single, his second hit of the game.
I need a big run here badly.
Two down. He keeps the runner honest with a throw to first. Off with the pitch.
Damn it.
Low and inside, strike two.
Ooh.
Miss getting the sweet spot on that pitch.
Oh.
Muscles that out of the infield.
He's got it. He's got it.
Gonzalez is safe at the plate, and we are...
Yes! That's exactly what I needed. Holy hell.
And we're tied at three. Can't catch up with a four-seamer.
Oh, damn. I'll take it. Still tied the game up, so I'm not too bad about that. Let's change out pitchers.
Well, there's the decision. We're getting a new pitcher.
God damn it, he's so slow.
Hernandez is going for two. Throws it in. Tried to challenge the hitter with that pitch, and he lost. Romero is
fuck.
Up next. Runner on second. Nobody out.
Oh, really? Oh, this is not working out well for me at all.
Run comes home, and the manager's made up his mind. He's going to send up a pinch hitter for this very situation.
Here we go. Here we go. Got it. It's exactly what I started needing right there.
Chavez is due up. Man on second. One away. Frozen rope hit to the outfield. Fires it in.
Oh, damn it.
It's 5-3. Alvarez is due up. Man on second. One down. Throws it to first. He didn't have a chance. Garza's up next. Man on third.
Come on. More screwballs. Hopefully he'll screw this up. Right down here.
He's coming in.
Got it. All right.
Casadores scored two that half inning, but leave a runner in scoring position. It's 5-3. A laser beam.
Yay! Get going. Get going.
To second base. Board with a leadoff two bagger. Martinez is stepping in. Man on second. Nobody out.
Fastball. I want at least one more on there.
Sends that up.
Got it. Cool.
All right. Time and has himself a single. Hernandez.
There we go. Oh boy. Oh no. Oh, damn it. Yep, and now he got a big heat back. God damn it, I can't let him do this to me again. What is going on? Fuck. Come on. There it is. Come on.
To the outfield. One run comes in.
All right. Still tied up the game. Jesus.
It's 5-5. Rodriguez is stepping in. Runner on second. Two down.
All right. All right. Come on. Oh, damn it. Perfect. Ooh, that's what I needed. Oh no.
Hits that one on a line to the outfield. Carmona is trying for two. Not in time.
Damn it. Not a guy in scoring position with zero outs.
Winning run in scoring position. Time to let it all hang out.
Come on.
Bring your best up right here.
Oh, good. This is exactly when I need these to happen.
Fouled off.
I'm going to put it way over here. Got him.
Hitting seriously, and that's going to haunt him the rest of this day.
All right.
Staring him right in the eye. Let's see if he blinks. Fielder barreling over. Out to right field. No trouble at all with that ball. Very routine for the second.
Oh, he didn't get him. Perfect. Oh my god. Crazy, how's it going? One more inning, oh my god.
Swings at the first pitch for strike one.
Oh no, please get the hell out of there. Damn it.
What an amazing catch by Alvarez. Top of the sixth. One away.
Oh, some great catches they're having. That's great. It's exactly when this needs to happen.
Cortez is going to try for two.
Damn it. And now I think my guy's up, who's just as bad as the pitcher. So I don't think this is going to happen.
Man on second, two down. Strike one.
Oh, no.
Strike two.
Yep. Oh, boy. Well, shit, that ended the game. I lost my very first freaking game. Jesus Christ, that's all I want. This is the very first game. And I lost. Oh my God, how bad do I suck? It is going pretty good. Not too much else. Just, a little tired. Sometimes the game cheats. I kind of suck at this. I haven't played it in a while. Come on. There we go. Where are you going? You can't make that.
Martinez is aboard with a single. Stepping in for the first time, Juan Hernandez.
Oh, there we go. There's at least a double play. Yep. Whew.
Double play. Garcia's due up, man on third, two away.
All right. Come on, right in my wheelhouse. There it is. Goodbye.
There's the run.
All right. At least I got the one. So that'll get me something. And it was my guy, too, so.
San Guerrero leads by one.
Ah, damn. Well, there's the last out. I haven't picked this game up in quite a while, so that probably explains why I kind of suck there. I got to get used to the pitching again. Yeah, I wasn't getting that one. That's great. First pitch though.
Down the middle, strike two. He's out
of it. Whew. But how are you, sir?
Stepping in for the first time, Rafael Garza.
I'm just mostly dealing with work. My new area. I have to go out to what they call a detached mail unit, which is nice because I get to kind of work by myself, and I'm starting to get used to doing the job, so that'll be kind of cool. It'll be like 8 hours on my own, really. Pressure's getting to me. I kind of know how that feels. I like to think I haven't had to deal with depression, but I probably at least light forms of, just at the very least, just being down for a while.
That pitch was turned on and turned on hard. He pitched to his strength, and that is a mistake. Top of the second, man on first.
Come on. Ah. They are. Well, it was kind of my bid that they had that... Oh, why did I even swing at that? I'm supposed to be the backup, but the guy who was supposed to take my spot ended up basically failing the actual test to... He failed the test to qualify for the position, so now they got to go through the whole process of doing it again, having someone else go through it, go down to Oklahoma, and hopefully pass the test. Let's see if I can make this work. Damn it. One more time. There it is. All right. But yeah, it'll be kind of cool just kind of being out there on my own, doing the work, not having to worry about like a supervisor or anything. Nobody getting on ya. As long as I don't screw up, they won't bug me. Ha ha! Oh! I thought it hit the ground first. Damn. This fucking wacky ass arcade baseball. I love it. Here we go. Get there! Yes! Oh, I'm so itchy today. I don't know why. I actually washed my clothes, so I don't want to make that sound like I'm a smelly-ass motherfucker. It's just I washed my clothes and I desperately needed it. I was running out of clean clothes fast. And by clean clothes, I mean clothes that I had only worn for about 2 or 3 days instead of 4. Like, I thought it bounced off the ground. I don't know. I guess not if it's considered an out. Oh, well. Perfect. Right in that corner. Get rid of that wheelhouse of his. Oh, hang on. Yes! Ugh. Alright, let's just get rid of him. There we go. Oh, can I not do that? Huge swing and a miss, strike two. There we go. Oh! Over to first. Oh, you slow son of a bitch. Oh, I should have used it on him. He's the power hitter, too. Oh, that would have gone, too. Haha, he fucked up! Nope. Delgado is on with a one out double. Rodriguez is staying up. Man on second. One down. That one gets by. I'm ahead this time, so I'm feeling pretty good. Rodriguez is safe at first. And I'm almost there. Just like one more good play. And I'll have a big blast. That won't be it, though. Damn it. That's their big play. Woo! Got him. Oh, good. I'm finally getting the pitching rhythm down again. Ooh, just barely foul. Yes. A wheelhouse strike is probably my favorite thing. There we go. Because then that reduces that wheelhouse to, like, nothing. And I can get so much turbo out of that, too. He's not down to me. They should really change their pitchers out. This is getting mildly ridiculous. I think I just got a couple more batters in the lineup. I don't know, does it say the lineup? Yeah, I'll just keep going. There's the pitcher. Okay, that puts me next in the lineup. Let's use this. There we go. Yeah, I didn't get either one of them. Eat a dick. Oh no. Come on. Oh man. Oh, he took such a big chop Wheelhouse is that red area right there that you'll see in the strike zone. I completely fucked up the big blast. I'm a failure at this game. The wheelhouse is basically like the sweet spot, like right there. That's when you're going to get the best hit. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I'm out. I'm out. I'm so out. God damn it. I just way fucked that shit up. They went like all three of my... Oh. Yeah, wheelhouse is basically that sweet spot where you're going to get the best hit at. Basically, in like the sim versions, like MLB The Show and such, it's kind of like those reddish areas there where it's like that's your best chance to get a solid hit and even a home run. So if they can pull off a good hit, like... right there, they can get themselves, you know, all, damn near a home run. Oh shit! Like, oh, he fucked up. Cause he probably would have gotten a good hit there. Mm-hmm. Got him just barely. But got him. Hernandez is due up. He's 0 for 2 on the day. There we go. There is no way he had... Oh, really? Did he really die for that one? And fuck. Come on. Oh. Oh, and he sucks at running, too. Come on, come on. Ah, that's foul. Just barely foul, though. Foul. Over to first base. All that sucked. Next up, Diego Vargas. Alright. This is where I just need to strike them all out. I can't let them even get to the 100,000.
Way in front, strike two.
Come on. There we go. Alright. You can't multiplayer these. I don't know if you can or not. I don't know if this is a multiplayer. It's an older game anyway. Oh, we still hit it. Jesus Christ. I don't know if there was a I'm sure there was a multiplayer, like an online multiplayer. But I'm sure the servers have long since been turned off. Just because this game was made in, I think, like, 09. Man aboard and the first pitch is a ball. Yes. Ugh. Oh, no. That ball zipped in. Yeah, that's not what I want to have happen. Because this could very well be a, okay. Okay. I need to strike him out here. Go! Thank you, Lord. Jack, how's it going? Holy shit, did I just avoid probably a loss right there. That would have been a surefire loss. Oh, fuck. Fuck, come on. Time to let it all hang out. Bring your best stuff right here. Zipped in for strike one. All right. Yes, that's what I needed. Strike two. Now let's end this game right here. Final out of the ball game. Well, our major league.
recovering well from his injury. At least that's what the performance.
Jesus Christ.
Today's final score, Poyos.
That was too much. 667 batting average, though. Already starting off well. The hometown fans miss their superstar. I forget how I upgrade my stats. Do I just earn a stat? I think that's how it works. Contact minigame. Okay, I think that's how I do it. I don't earn points or anything. I think I just earn my stats back through minigames. PS2 version's a little bit different than this. I didn't have to go to Mexico or any of that crap. I just showed back up in the MLB. Whoops. God damn it. Fuck, I suck. Can I restart that? Holy shit. That was terrible. Oh my god. There we go. This is working out much smoother. Actually, no, it isn't. Fuck, I still lost. God damn it. Hit the Mexican guy over the head at the start. Alright, I can do this. Ah. Oh my god. I'm gonna move my. I gotta move my face up. Just concentrate. No! I was finally starting to get it! No! God damn it! Alright. Come on. I could do this. I could do this. Whoa! Whoa, 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 whoa! What the fuck? Oh my god! What is going on? Why am I failing so hard? Okay, holy Jesus. Okay. Oh. Jesus. Ah. There we go. Fuck. Oh, so close. Motherfucker. Dumb. Oh shit. Oh, see, when you fuck up the timing on one, the other two follow behind. God damn it. Oh, see that? Oh man, that's like four in a row because the timing was off. Oh my God. Based on a cracker. Holy Jesus. Mother of Christ. All for one fucking star. Sure. Fuck. Ugh, Jesus. All right. One more big catches than he does. Play with a higher score at the end wins. Turbo ball. All right. I'm gonna suck at this one too. What the? Oh, okay. I gotta remember how to play defense in this game. Alright, sorry. I just... What the fuck is that shit? I suck, but at least he sucks worse. Shit. Yeah, that didn't take much. What am I supposed to do with that? Alright, so we're... Oh, come on. Come on now. Ugh. I hope Jack gets back here soon. I know you don't care too much about wrestling, but WWE 2K15 is coming out on the PC in November. Or no, not November, just weeks from now, sorry. Something else is coming out in November. Can't remember what it is. But yeah, it's just a few weeks until WWE 2K15 comes out on PC, and I am super excited. Apparently all the DLC is going to come with it, too. Battlefront November? That's what it was. It was Battlefront. I heard there's going to be quite a few things they will not have in that game. And that people... Oh, god damn it. I need at least one of those. I heard there's quite a few things that they took out of it that people were expecting, and people are kind of pissed off. Yeah, it's just it sounds like it's just not gonna feel like a Battlefront game. There we go. This is why I love this. Just the arcadey aspect is really fun. Alright, now I know I've got this one. Oh well. Oops. Oh well. Oh well. I'm a little disappointed because I know a lot of people were excited when a new Battlefront was coming out. I know people were a little anxious because it's going to be EA. But yeah, it's about what I expected too. It's like, well, it's EA making the game. I sort of expect it. I hope they come out with a certain release date. Like, I'll tell you what, WWE 2K15 comes out on PC, I'm going to be streaming that shit. Especially if it's on Steam. It'll probably end up on Steam at some point. Very soon. Probably once they get around to actually figuring out everything for PC. Pre-ordering that bitch. But Tyler, don't you already have the game on PS4? Yeah, mods. That's the great thing about the PC version. It's what's going to be great about it, at least. God damn it. Those were all swings I should have made. Come on.
Could be extra bases. The hitman is rounding second. Not in time. Runner set.
Boarding into the... Yeah! Do they not... Are they not going to have space battles? Because that was kind of the fun part about Battlefront, you know? Just that little bitty fun part about it? Nope. Ugh. Dude, if they make a DLC, like, it'll just... You know what? I'll feel good about the fact that I'm not gonna buy it. I'll just play Battlefront 2. Alright. No space battles, no campaign. What the fuck is... What the fuck is the game, then? Is it just... multiplayer, like, battles? Like, are they even gonna have... They gotta have heroes in it, right? Like, you're gonna be able to play as, like, some fucking Jedis and shit, right? Like... I don't get this. Why are they coming out with a game, then? Hey, remember everything you guys loved about... Battlefront 2. Yeah, we're going to take half of that out and then sell it to you for $60. God damn. Play as Han Solo for only $4.99. Oh my god. Stepping in for the first time, Carlito Chavez. I'll tell you what, it makes me want to play Battlefront 2. that's as much as it makes me want to do, is play some Battlefront 2. That's foul.
Whip to first.
Bam.
Over to first, one away. Bottom of the first, one down.
Got it. Ah, oh, good. Good, good, good.
He couldn't hit a full sack. Perfect. With a full sack of bats right now.
Stepping in for the first time. That's like half the fun of the game. Like, I have this bad feeling like Battlefront's just there. It's basically Call of Duty multiplayer, but Star Wars. That's what it sounds like. It also sounds like, because I think someone was talking about there being different races. Like, there's different races in like the first two Battlefronts. This one isn't going to have that. It's like just two distinct sides. It really does sound like someone is going to take Call of Duty multiplayer and just give it a nice Star Wars like skin on it.
Rivera is up next. Unless he's called on to deliver a sacrifice bunt, he's pretty much useless up at the plate. Foul. Time to head back to the bench.
Okay, I kind of love the commentary on this. The hitman is up next. Oh, speaking of the force, ready? 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 Yeah! Oh yeah, I forgot about The Sims 4. And the debacle that was.
The hitman is now 2-for-2 on the day. Top of the second, runner.
That shit.
One down. Strike one.
I have heard fuck all about Sims 4, to be honest. That was the thing. It was like The Sims was a huge deal. Then when Sims 2 came out, it was an even bigger deal. And then Sims 3 came out, and it was an even bigger deal. I've heard fuck all about Sims 4. Damn it.
The Poyos didn't provide any run support.
Ooh.
Pitcher's pitch, but he still
yeah, I'll play. Give it to him. I vowed never to buy anything EA again. Yeah, that's kind of where I'm at, too. I kind of made that promise after, well, you know what? I did buy... What did I buy? I bought a hockey game. I bought NHL 15 when I had a PS4, because I hadn't played a hockey game in like 3 years, and I was like, I wonder if the hockey games are any good. And they're good for someone who hasn't played the hockey games in 3 years, but for the people who are like keeping up, it was not good. And I got to be one of those fun people who bought like no outs either. I got to be one of those fun people who bought SimCity on day one. Yeah.
Strike two.
Got it. Yes.
Goes down swinging on a curveball for the first out of the inning. Romero is up next. Bases loaded. One away.
Ah, damn it. All right.
Swing and a miss. Strike two.
Ah, shit.
He got good wood on that.
That's not good.
One run will score.
That's not good. I knew that was going to happen. Was pre-order download only? No problems. This is $5 reservation fee because stocks may run out on a download? Was that an actual thing?
Fastball up for a strike.
Foul.
Oh, by the way, welcome back, Jack. And Danta, hello. I forgot my train of thought. We were talking about Battlefront and how disappointed I was to hear that there's going to be so much stuff not in... Like, that's all people were talking about, is what's not in the game. There we go. End this. Get the hell out of this inning.
But a runner stranded on first. It's 4-3. Picked up by Garza.
Oh, damn. There's your first down of the inning. I don't know how stocks can run out on a download, by the way. I'd love to know how that works. Tell me it's gone. Oh, he's going to do the jump thing. Fuck.
Is up next. He is 1-for-1 on the day.
All right, that one gone, or at least dropping good.
Runner going to third. Rodriguez is safe at third.
Got it. Just barely, but got it.
Coming up next, Lupe Gonzalez. A triple in his last at bat. Here he is to do even more damage.
Oh, baby. Fuck it, get home.
Not in time.
Inside the park home run.
It didn't go over the wall, but he still touches them all. The most exciting play in baseball, and inside the park home run.
Damn. I should do big blast, but I'm waiting for my my character, because I think I get a little bit extra if he does his deal.
Earlier today, after getting over to second, he's able to.
Oh, this is a 3-1 run blast coming up.
Earlier in the game, he may have a bump wheel. Might want to.
Bam! Goodbye. I think it's gonna just spurt water forever.
That ball's gonna get through the infield. Martinez is there in time and has himself a single. Here's the eighth man.
Damn it, I was well on my way to getting another one. Cause every 100,000 would have gotten me something new.
Over to first. We hit the bottom of the third inning. The Poyos score 5. The Cazadores have a lot of catching up to do.
I don't remember paying a reservation thing for Battlefield 3 either, but then again, I got it when it was on sale, long after it was done. So,
you know, right now,
months after it was out. It might be an international thing. I know sometimes it works differently for those overseas. That's what I'm thinking.
Here's the first pitch.
I can only imagine how much it would anger Americans to be like, "I'm more money." Oh shit. I fucked up. Oh well. Worked out my way.
Garcia's due up. He's 1-for-2 on the day.
Fuck. Come on, go in my wheelhouse. Ah, he's catching it.
Well to the outfield.
Damn. Out of the inning. That's all right.
Stepping in for the second time, Ismael Delgado.
Get out of here. Get the fuck out of here. All right, I'll take that at least. Good, I'm getting out of Mexico with this one. Two more innings.
Man on
on second, one away.
Ah.
Ball inside. Now it's 1-1.
Oh, damn it. That would have helped.
That'll get through.
Got it.
It's 10-3.
Oh! He didn't like him being there. All right.
Strike two. Ground ball to short.
All right, I'll give him that. I'm just kind of disappointed because I love Battlefront. I don't know. I hate that EA has all that Star Wars stuff too. It's like, guess what, guys? We're coming out with Battlefront. Isn't DICE the one making it too? I forget. I know they're good, but still, like.
And here's the first pitch. Foul.
Although, Jack, now that you're here, you excited for WWE 2K15 coming onto the PC? DICE is making it. That's alright. I mean, that's what instilled my confidence a little bit in, you know, it being good, but still. Why would I want to buy that game again? I don't know. Mods? Maybe? Hopefully? Maybe it'll be good that way?
Manager is either trusting him to keep playing at 100% or is just crazy.
Well, just assume that, you know, it'll work out like that. It'll be really cool. Some race to my career overall mod. It'd be nice.
Continues to hit well here south of the border. Picked up by
Sean. Oh shit.
Whipped to first.
Yay, he beat it out just barely. My or a GM mode. Hopefully that'll be next year. Cause I don't see them doing it this year, but I'll take next year. Oh, you! God damn it!
Hernandez is fooled by the slider. Martinez is breaking for second. He's rounding.
Oh, he's gone. He's home. He's home.
Fires it in. It's 11-3.
Oh, he's got it. Damn. But I've been doing so well.
It's good wood, but not good enough. One down.
You know, for as good as the GM mode was, I think people tend to
down the middle, strike one.
Like over exaggerate how good it was. It's like it was perfectly fine, but it wasn't like the most special thing in the world. Like it was a cool little booking deal, but you know. They could have done so much better. Maybe it's just because I've been playing a bunch of TEW that makes me think I know they could have done so much better. Uh-oh. Ah, I still got him. Wasn't the best. Yeah. And that was a way to have someone like... also on the same console, like, do something fun as well. Oh, crap. I should have hit it beforehand, but... Oh, well. Oh, no.
Fielded by Garcia.
Yeah. What an epic final out. More gamey version of TEW. Yeah, that'd be nice. Just a very simplified version. Like, just TEW 2005, but then you add in the gaming part, too. All right. Oh, wow, this was a time where the Cubs weren't too bad. So, yeah, this has got to be definitely 2009, right? Because I think Derek Lee was... Oh, I think he was on the Cubs. Still a very pretty game. Oh yeah, Soriano is on there too. Oh, I got Lee and Soriano. Fuck yes. This is the good version of the Cubs. Like Lee, Soriano, Giovanni Soto. All right. Where's the sunglasses? We'll take the sunglasses off. I think it's kind of dumb anyway. I know it's just for fielding, but eh. First off season, the regular MLB season is back. Back home has already started. It's time to jump back and resume the MLB season. Woohoo! Cubs have a fantastic team, perhaps one good enough to erase a century of heartbreak. Spoilers. Not quite good enough. It will be different in this game. What the fuck are you making me do? Oh, Jesus. Okay, there's a whole different thing to do here. Hang on. Whoops. Yay! All right. Dumb. But I'll do it, why not? Try playing a second. Oh boy, do I need to change positions? Who's at second on the Cubs roster at this point? I think it might be Ryan Terrio. So, not a huge loss. Well, how do I change my position? This only changes that stuff. Colorado, Cubs. Well, I don't... First of all, let me save, since I got out of Mexico. Let me go ahead and save. Stat challenge. Well, if I'm not at second, like... They dropped down three rankings because I joined. Is it his turn? Alright. Oh, Terrio is the shortstop. Who did I just replace? Fontenot. Yeah, it's Fontenot. Let's replace somebody. Throw out a runner. How am I supposed to move to second base then? Do I need to do a defensive substitution? Is that how I gotta do this? Jesus Christ, Ichiro. Yep. And he's fast, too. Jesus, I forgot all about that shit. Holy mother of fuck. That was a thing. Oh shit. Fucked up. God damn it. Kinda just gave him the ability to do that. Well, that was stupid. Ah. Hey there, Nielsen. Fuck. Oh my god. Oh, it's Ken Griffey, that's why. Oh shit, he was going to third. Motherfucker! I could have totally gotten him. I'm an idiot. Oh my god. I'm gonna go ahead and restart this game, because holy shit, was that a terrible start to my... Okay, I can do this.
Fantastic diving catch by Terrio.
Holy shit.
Alright,
this is already a much better.
No trouble at all with that ball. Very routine for the second out of the inning. Put on a platter, still swings through it.
Let's do it a third time, please. Get it a third time. Oh, so close. Still got him anyway, doesn't matter. RBI on the PC. Damn! Fucking Ichiro's OP in this goddamn game. Motherfucker. Alright, Derek fucking Lee. Bam! Oh shit, Gutierrez is gonna get that shit. Nope, it's over. Oh, fucking Milton Bradley. Holy fuck. Oh, no one's getting at that one. And then Ramos Ramirez. Holy shit. Oh, god damn it. Ah, that's alright. Soriano should be coming up here soon, too. It's Giovanni Soto, motherfucker. This is back when the Cubs were a fucking force. Damn.
That ball's fouled away.
Got it. Yes. One more time. Come on. Ah, oh, wasn't in the wheelhouse. I need to get some more turbo, man.
Stepping in for the first time, Russell Branyon.
Yes. And it's a splitter. So hard to actually hit that one, especially when it's perfect. Oh shit. I fucked up.
Branyon connected with that one.
Damn it. Yeah, I deserve that one. Oh my god.
One and one. Pitch comes in. Put on a platter, but he still swings through it.
Ooh.
That ball's over everybody. It'll drop.
Oh my god.
Lopez is on with a one out single.
Baseball mogul. Started the game 1900-1902. Might Cleveland win that many World Series in a row? Well, to be fair, you're playing in 1902. There was only like 8 other teams to beat out. And they didn't allow the coloreds to play. Because they would ruin the game of baseball. Oh, god damn it.
Swung on, strike two.
But still. Oh, if that was fair, I'd have... Oh. God damn it. Fontenot's such an average guy. Like, he's just average all the fucking way. Oh, fucking Soriano. Goodbye. Oh, Gutierrez might get a hold of it. Yep. It's the one person it shouldn't be going to in the outfield. Damn it. 37 more years I need to play, then TV time is ready.
Takes for strike one.
Just remember, you can make history. You could be the first team with an African American player. Just remember that.
Ichiro is up next. He's 0 for 1.
Fucking Ichiro, god damn.
Put on a platter, but he still swings through it. Picked up by Fontenot.
Get up and throw. Oh. Fucking lickety split Ichiro. God damn it. Alright, let me change this. Just Fontenot Wilson. Because I need. Wait, I can't. How the hell am I supposed to throw somebody out if I can't change over to second? How is this supposed to work? I don't get this.
And here's the first pitch. Picked up by.
Now, of course, Ichiro fucking made it.
Griffey is up next. He is 0-1 tonight.
Oh, that was bad. I could have easily had that one.
Way in front of that pitch. Strike two. Strike three. Beltre is stepping up.
I have a player in the 1911 season who made 32,000. Wasn't the best like anyone was getting around that time? Like, not that. Like, maybe a third of that.
Coming up next, the Hitman. He had a double his last time up.
That man has two TVs in his house. TVs don't exist. That man has two radios. Now, Billy. Nobody has two radios. I forgot we're even further back.
Terrio is now one for two tonight. Lee is up next. Runner on first.
Oh, this one's going bye-bye. Ooh.
Shortstop with a quick
or not. That's cool too.
Bradley's due up. Man on second. Two down.
That one's oh god damn.
Bradley's safe at first. Oh, what a collision. Safe at second base.
Yay!
Run comes in. Chicago leads by three.
Ah, oh, damn it. It's all right.
He didn't have a chance. The Cubs bring home one, but leave a runner in scoring position. It's 4-1.
Yes. Damn.
Balls hit the second. Steps on first.
See, if they had let me change to second, things would have been much easier. Right there. That would have been it. I can't throw anybody out at second when I'm in center field. Or on first when I'm in center field. But they won't let me change position. Oh, that worked.
Strike one. Shortstop with a quick throw to first.
Boom.
Head to the bottom of the fourth inning.
One good play right here. Oh my god. Don't worry. This will be the play.
Brandon is all over that.
Nope, never mind.
First base. He didn't have a chance.
Hit it out of here. That's the point.
Stepping up. He is 0 for 1.
No, average Joe.
Strike one. Chases it low. Strike two.
Listen to them. They're chanting, "Let's go, Sheamus."
Fielded by Bettencourt.
Goddamn. Come on.
The second time, Alfonso Soriano. Fastball inside corner for the strike.
Oh, Ichiro can do that shit too. God damn it.
He looks more like a wide receiver. Do up next, Zunieski Bettencourt. Bettencourt is fooled by the breaking ball. And they'll bring the leadoff runner aboard with a base hit.
See, I'm going to win, but I'm not going to be able to throw him out. Okay. One more time. First off. I don't even know how I'm supposed to do this. I'll be completely honest. I can't quite get into. Get into any menus or something to try to find this out, because.
It's 4-2. Ichiro is up next. Man on third.
There we go. Nope. Boom! Threw him out. Got him out. Throw him out. God damn it. What the fuck am I supposed to do with this?
Oh, this one has a chance.
I didn't even have a shot. What the fuck? There we go. Now he's going to use the big slam, yep. All right. Got it. Nope. Yeah. Fuck, 3-run blast.
Oh, that sound is not
It's all right. I should be getting myself a big blast or a big slam here soon.
First pitch is in there for a strike.
What the fuck is this shit? Holy shit.
Next up, Andy Chavez. A triple in his last at bat. Here he is to do even
more. I'm going to hopefully end it with him. Once again, I'm not going to be able to get that.
Second pitch of the at bat. The ball swung on for strike two.
Oh my god.
Chavez is now 2-for-2 tonight. Ichiro is stepping in, men on first and second.
I'm ending it with him. I swear to God.
Oh, he was waiting on that pitch the entire time, and that is going to go. The Mariners bring home six.
One hit, that's all I fucking need.
7-4.
Just give me one freaking hit. Just a base hit. A base hit.
The hitman is up next. He is 1-for-2 on the day.
Ah, God damn it. Just a base hit.
Hold the string on.
Please. Thank you. That should give me enough for a big slam. All right. I already got one person on base, so.
Nobody's left the ballpark. Nobody's left their seats. It's the
same. And gone. And we still got one more.
Winning run is in.
Oh shit. And Aramis Ramirez. Oh, Gutierrez has got that shit. God damn. Thank you, Giovanni Soto. Oh, come on. Lower. Lower. God damn it. Okay. I need to change the pitcher. Marmol. Yeah, I guess Marmol will do.
Coming in for the Cubs, Carlos Marmol.
Oh, shit.
That ball roped into left field. Gutierrez is going to try.
Oh, my God. Okay. Still, once again, I cannot figure out a way to change. I'd love to be able to go online and see that right now, but I don't want to stop playing this game just to figure that shit out. I desperately need to Google, like, how to change positions fucking the Bigs 2. Ugh.
Over to first. One down.
There should be a good way for me to tag him out while he's standing there. What the fuck is this shit?
Two run score. Seattle leads by two. He steps on first, second out of the inning. Lopez is stepping in. He is 2-for-3. A tailor-made pitch, but he couldn't get the swing to fit.
Got it. Nope, he hit it.
Chicago trails by two.
Am I still going to lose anyway? Is this what's going to happen here? God damn it, Mike Fontenot.
Picked up by steps on first, one away. Soriano is up next. He's 0-for-2 on the day.
All right, that's gone. That is absolutely gone. Oh, great, Marmol.
Swings at the first pitch for strike one.
Oh, thank you, baby Jesus. Alright, I just gotta not swing into a double play, and we maybe have a shot here. Oh. And I almost fucking did it to make us lose the game. How great is that?
Here comes the pitch. That ball's fouled away.
Fuck me. Oh my god. Okay. Well, if I'm going to restart this game in all five innings, I'm hitting pause and I'm figuring out how the hell I got to do this. Because it is not letting me change positions. So I'm checking that out now. Adjustments, press X on your guy, then press X on the second baseman. It should switch your position. So it sounds like I probably gotta back all the way out and try this again. Great. Great, 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 great. Oh, what a pain in the ass this game is being right now. Alright, so Dempster, change position to second. You know what, Fontenot could probably play center fielder just here. We'll put Fontenot in third. Ramirez can play center. God damn it. Okay. That should do it. Yeah, sorry. Flavored water. Kiwi strawberry flavored. Just realized how long it's been sitting here. It's now almost room temperature. So, yeah. And the supermarket always... they always overcarbonate it. So, I let it stale out a little bit.
Stepping in for the first at bat of the evening, Ichiro.
There we go. All right, first batter.
Next up, Franklin.
First batter of the game, and we're done. Now we just got to win the game.
Swing and a miss, strike one. Down the middle, strike two. That ball is big.
Why can't I jump for it? Why can they jump for it and I can't?
Next up, Adrian.
All right. Oh shit. Oh good. Yeah, Fontenot could play a perfectly good third. He played second, so. Boy, that was shit. It's all right. Rest of the team will carry this. Yay! No way. That bounced off his glove before it hit the ground.
Oh,
what the fuck? What the fuck?
Strike two. Picked up by Bedard. First, Chicago trails by one.
Jesus.
Next up, Russell Branyon. This guy lives off pitches that are down and in. A tailor-made pitch, but he couldn't get the swing to fit.
Perfect.
He's out of it.
Yes. That's exactly what I needed.
Jose Lopez. Fielded by Lee.
Here we go.
Second out of the inning. Jojima is up next. He's a decent hitter. Gets a little wood on the ball.
All right. This is... Oh, damn. That was a nice little streak I had going. Oh.
Jojima is aboard with a base hit. Top of the second. Two down. Well, that's a show me pitch, and I guess he just showed him.
Oh, shit.
Nibbles at the corner, strike two.
Oh, that was leaving.
Bradley stepping in. He is not.
Oh, okay. Please do not do this. Yay! Do it again. Damn it. You got it. Oh, we barehanded that one. Oh, you suck. Fuck off. Don't you dare do it again. 3 straight to him. I'll take an out after that. After 3 straight hits going to him like that.
Oh. And we go to the top of the third. Chicago leads by 1. That pitch stunned him for a moment. Strike 1.
Oh, you suck. Well, it's me, so I guess technically I suck. Oh, damn it.
Ichiro is now 1-for-2 on the day. Gutierrez is stepping in. Runners on first and second. Nobody out.
Alright. Let's see if we can't get a triple play here. Oh, come on. God damn it. We couldn't get anybody. God damn it. No one could pick their asses up quickly enough. That's not helpful. Oh, that is so not helpful. God damn it. Jesus Christ. Get the fuck out of here.
Down to first base for a roof.
Good. We needed something.
Stepping in, runner on third, 2 down.
Don't hit it. Thank you.
Corner, strike 1.
Stop it. I want that strike turbo. There. That wheelhouse turbo.
Score 2, but strand a man on third. It's 3-2. First pitch, strike 1. Nibbles at the corner, strike 2.
They always made the pitcher so goddamn bad in this game.
Strike 3. Bottom of the one down.
It's alright. Right here. Right here. Oh, please don't get it, Gutierrez. Oh, god damn it. So goddamn close. Oh, that was right in his wheelhouse, too. Their catches are a little too impressive for my taste here. Oh, shit. Yep.
And that ball split the fielders. Lopez is in there and has a
fuck.
Jojima is up next. Runner on first. Nobody out.
Good. Good, good, good.
Top of the fourth, one away. 0-1. Strike two.
All right, I made a good catch finally. Holy shit. Good. I want him to last at least to the end of this inning. Oh, that's not good.
He couldn't have asked for a pitch in a better location. Safe at third.
Come on, just one more. One more out. Oh, fuck me. That helps. And that was Ichiro too, so oh, good God, help me.
That pitch curved like Lumber Street in San Francisco.
No fucking way. Good. That absolutely bounced off the ground first.
He's one for one on the day. Track down by Bell.
Shit, get there. All right, Lee's on second.
Ramirez is up next. Man on second. One away.
Fuck. Oh, Ichiro's got this. No, he doesn't. Oh shit. Yes, I got this. Oh, he's about to get bowled over. God damn. Tell me that hurt him too.
Run comes in. We're tied at 3.
Yes.
I wonder if he's going to be able to shake.
Thank you.
Gio stepping up. Man on second. One down. Here's the first pitch.
Oh shit.
Blew it by him. Strike one.
Let's do big slam. I just noticed that we could do big slam. Bam, and it's gone. I'll take it.
Oh, he reaches out and touches them all, and he brings three of his friends with him. Grand slam home run.
Yay, grand slam.
Well, there's the decision. We're getting
that felt good. Now, it doesn't matter if Ryan Dempster and me both suck the rest of this inning up.
Dempster is now 1-for-2 tonight.
Ugh.
Safe for the pitcher. Here comes the seventh hitter of this inning. 0-1. Goes right back.
Holy shit, we managed a couple of, oh, nope, never mind. Oh, why did I do that?
Gets a piece of the corner, strike two.
Yeah, I'll take it. Why not? I'll give you a couple of turbos.
Mm-hmm. It's 7-3. A laser beam.
Got it. Yes. I wonder if I can ride out the rest of this inning with Dempster without having to go get a closer. Pitching a complete game. All right, he's one out away from a complete game.
Top of the fifth, two away.
Nice.
Beltre connected with that.
How come I can't? Oh, come on.
Goodbye. So long. Toodaloo. Thanks for coming. Home run.
It's all right. That's all right.
Swings for strike two.
All right, let's do this. Yes. Good night.
Well, the fans got to see their hero return today, and
I'm their hero. What did I do? 333? Not bad. A lot of 500s. Giovanni Soto went 2 for 2. Almost everyone went 500. Oh, that's who I replaced, I think, was Fukudome. In the lineup. Woohoo. Alright. Scenario challenge. Defend the lead. Bottom of the eighth, you're up by 2. I think I can do this. Should be able to do this. We on Zambrano? Alright. Well, I'm feeling good about that. Alright, good start. Let's do it again.
And that pitch is swung on for strike 2.
And a legendary fastball.
Due up next, Christian Guzman. Second pitch of the at bat.
Yes. Damn.
Shortstop with a quick throw to first.
I'm gonna have plenty of turbo for this stuff too, so I'm feeling pretty good.
Put on a platter, but he still swings through it. Swung on, strike 2.
Oh shit. Well, didn't matter.
And we'll head to the top of the ninth. We got a nail biter. Next up, the hitman. Right down the middle and through the infield. Sit on in the second.
Oh, Jesus. He was a lot closer than I thought. Should have just stayed. There we go. That helps. Now let's just stay on first. Oh my god. That's gone. Or might as well be.
A run scores. Chicago leads by 3.
All right. Beast this one out of here, Bradley. Oh. Come on.
Big fly ball to the out.
We'll keep him. We'll keep him there. We still only got one out. Oh my god.
This is coming up. Men on second and third. One down.
It's all right. Right in my Nope. Is it gone? It's gone. Boy, not only are we keeping the 2-run lead, we're just sort of adding on. We're just sort of adding insult to injury here. Oh my god. Alright, it's the bottom of the ninth. You're up by 7. Can you possibly keep this lead? What the fuck? Mercy roll. Oh my god. Oh! Okay. Well. Zambrano just smacked it out of the park. Yeah. Yep. Add on two more.
Top of the ninth inning. Two down. Shortstop fields the ball.
This is the part where we need a Simpsons clip going, stop! He's already dead.
Have a lot of catching up to do. Dunn connected with that one.
No! Thought I had it.
Dunn is on with a leadoff double.
I had a chance, I just didn't have enough time to get there. Oh, that's going to help. There we go.
Swing and a miss, strike one. Foul.
Yay. Two more outs. Cheering for the Cubs. Oh, my God.
One away. He challenged the batter with that pitch, and he lost.
It's all right. I think we have some runs that we can give up. I'm not overly concerned this inning. Needless to say, I'm not overly concerned. That's all right. We can give up a couple.
Opportunity here with runners in scoring position. Here comes the most dangerous bat left on the bench. Good decision to bring him in here. Just on the edge, strike two.
And here's the ender.
Strike three, and the game's over. Today's final score, Cubs 12.
Jesus. A fucking 7-run inning. Can they hold on to the lead? I think we're going to hold on to the lead. When does this get unlocked down? I'm sure they'll tell us. Jesus. All right. Dempster. Yay, we got to use Zambrano for that for the two whole innings. I probably should have picked an actual game for him to be the pitcher in. Yeah, it's all right. I could have used anyone but Zambrano. Like, I think no matter what, they would have handled that fine. I like to think my guy's like the pasty white Prince fielder.
He's got a great approach at the plate.
Without all that talent and hitting ability.
Picked up by Guzman. Steps on first. It's out number two.
Ah, damn it.
Lee is up next. A fantastic hitter. He always hits for a high average.
Oh, what is that?
These Cubs don't make any
damage. Damn it.
Next, Lasting's millage. He lunges across the plate to connect on high pitches on the outside corner. High in the zone, strike two.
Yes, that's a strikeout.
Way in front.
That was needed. I love how they just get angry and throw their bats. Oh, no. What was that shit?
He's rounding second. Guzman is safe at third.
What the hell?
Zimmerman is stepping in. Man on third. One away.
What? What am I supposed to do there? Oh, bullshit. Oh, bullshit! What the fuck was that? I released it when they wanted me to release it. Oh my God. This fucking game. Here, second chance. There.
Oh my! Oh, I don't know how he had time.
Oh shit. He kipped up, now he's tuning up the band.
We'd call him Ted Williams.
He's catching that.
Well to the outfield. One down.
Fuck. It's all right. Need someone with a bit more power. That works.
He's got pinpoint control with his wood.
Nope, that doesn't work. God damn it.
Nah,
that works. Boom. Goodbye. Don't you dare. Just let it sit and go over. Don't you dare try anything. At least I'm not having to deal with those legendary goddamn outfielders. Didn't realize Gutierrez was such a like legendary fielder. Wasn't that his name? On the Mariners? I don't know. Pissed me off. I think they made Ichiro just a little too good in this game, because he's kind of like Asian Jesus in this game. It's my feeling, at least. Yay. That's what I needed. That'll work too.
Nice pitch for strike two.
That'll work again. Oh, he hit that one. Fuck.
He's going to try for two.
All right. Well, I'll take it, I guess.
Olsen is up next. As a hitter, he's a tremendous pitcher. Put on a platter, but he still swings through it.
Oh, shit. Nah, he still missed.
Nationals fail to put any numbers on the board. Stepping in for the first time.
Home run. Or he's just gonna fucking beam the pitcher.
Steps on first. One gone.
Oh, well. That at least helped, you know. They're like, Breed Scott Olsen. Well, I think we just beat up Scott Olsen. So, I think our day just got a little bit easier. Thanks for coming out, Nielsen. Oh, that was right in the wheelhouse. He's gonna catch it. Nope, he's not.
Here comes the throw to home. That's a big time major league action. Welcome to the bigs.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Oh, he still got it technically. Damn.
It's 2-1. It's definitely gonna leave a mark, but will it have any effect on the rest of his game?
All right. We'll take that. For right now.
Bradley's coming up. Runners on second and third. Two down.
Please be gone. Please be gone. Oh! God damn it. He's not sent to a hospital. I don't know. Maybe he's wearing a cup. They generally wear cups. No, oh, Dempster! God damn it.
Bottom of the third, man on first, nobody out. Just on the edge, strike one. Over to second, and he's out.
Yes. Perfect. Yay. That helped. That helped.
Zimmerman is stepping up. He's
uh-oh.
One for one on the deck.
Perfect. Good.
Tracked down by Terrio. Whipped to first.
Oh, shit. He fucking kipped up and threw him out. Because fuck your shit. Okay, that one's got to be gone. Yep. All right. Fucking Dempster just hit a grand slam. God damn. Fucking Dempster just hit a grand slam. Holy shit. Oh my god. Is that not the greatest thing? Oh. That's all right. I'll take it after the, after everything that's just happened. Yeah, no, that one's gone. Is that one gone too? Oh, very close though. I'll take it. Dunn is stepping in. Ooh, he's got legendary power. And I'm pitching right into his wheelhouse. This is kind of like poking the bear. Yep. Then again, I have just a little bit of cushion here, so I think I'll be okay. Alright, I'm getting the hang of this game again. I'll tell you that much. Oh shit, I hit the wrong button. You know, that just wasted a turbo. And there it goes, it's gone. It's absolutely gone. I'm not giving up on him yet. We're getting out of this inning. Trust me, we are getting out of this inning. Ground ball over to first. That'll do it for the fourth inning. Chicago leads by five. I should honestly try to do the final inning with Dempster doing nothing but fastballs. That's gone. That is gone. All right, that helps. Add to the cushion. Oh. All right. Over to first. Oh, we grounded out. Fucking A. Soriano is due up. He is one for two. Down the middle, strike one. Tell me that one's gone too. Yes, more cushion. Oh shit, he couldn't get a hold of that one either. He's on with a single. That's his third hit today. The hitman is stepping in, runner on first, one down. Yeah, this is where I get the double play. Nope. Oh, damn. What is going on? We're actually doing pretty freaking good. That's why they called him back from Mexico so soon. He's more than ready to be back here in the bigs. Ooh. Swinging a little late. Strike one. Swings it strike two. Yeah, I'll take that. Because I think we got a big batter next. Yep, Derek Lee. I can see why he wanted to get rid of that one at least. I think he's gonna catch that. That's alright.
pinch hitter to the plate.
This is it. An entire inning. Fastballs only.
Steps on first. One down.
That's the one good thing I got left. I might try to do a changeup.
That is the textbook definition of a hanger banger if I've ever seen one.
Yeah. Let's see how well this works.
He's one for two on the day. Picked up by the hitman. No, the umpire says he's out.
All right, now they're going to use that big slam. No? You kind of don't have a choice. All right. You didn't want to use your big slam. Maybe they were just a few points shy. All right. I'll take it, I guess. Slugger Adam Dunn. That might be the guy to grab. Well, let's see. Colorado. They got a player steal. Maybe that's how I'll get around to ending this. Try to steal player. I should have looked. That's all right. I'll look and see who's where, who can I replace.
And stepping into the batter's box, right. Things off tonight, the hitman.
All right.
Makes the catch. What a play. Coming up next, Ryan Terrio.
Terrio. Fontenot's probably the guy to Jesus. Fontenot's probably the guy to replace.
Not much room to maneuver when this guy's at the plate. That ball roped into left field. Lee is trying for two. Lee is on with a.
I'd have to find out exactly where Fontenot was at. I think he's third base. Him and those goddamn catches. Alright, time for me to do some fun stuff. Of course.
Millage is safe.
Damn it.
Guzman is up next. Runner on second. Nobody out.
There we go. Oh, shit. Ah, he's still fucked up. Nah, he didn't fuck up that time. That's not a good place to be, especially with zero outs. Not a single out yet. Jesus, well, there's a two-run shot. That's not a good way to start this game. Not a good way to start at all. I do want to see, is there a way to find out where. Okay, first off, Fontenot's third base, Terrio's shortstop. Those would be the guys. Third base and short. Or maybe one of my pitchers. I don't know if they have a good pitcher or not.
Big fly ball to the outfield. One down. Runner safe at first. Dukes is stepping in. Runner on first. One down. Headed out to the gap in left. Safe at second base.
Oh, this is not good. I'm giving up way too much just in the first out of this game. There we go. Get the hell out of this inning.
But leave a man in scoring position. It's 2-0. Gets a piece of the corner.
Fuck.
Strike one. Puts a ball in play. That'll reach the outfield. He's going for two.
Oh my God.
Stepping in for the first time, Gio Soda.
Flashing more leather than a filthy biker game. Damn.
He jumps at the opposite field, high and away. He loves it. Here's the pitch. Strike three, batters.
What a terrible first two innings we've had.
Out of the second inning, Washington leads by two.
Well, first inning and a half. We still haven't had two full innings yet.
Sends it down the line, and that ball is
oh my God.
Flores is going to try for two. Flores is
oh my God. If they score again, I may have to just call it and restart, because this is ridiculous right now.
Too slow coming around. Strike two.
How the hell am I... Oh my God. Everything's gone to shit.
Cabrera's up next. Runners on first and third. Nobody out. Slider down the middle. Strike two. Strike three.
Good. That's a good one. God forbid we somehow get out of this goddamn inning. Nope. Oh, we were so close. So goddamn close. Still not even the third out. Oh my God.
Down the middle, strike one.
There.
Slowed him down, took him off speed, strike three. First time, Alfonso Soriano.
Nope, we need to start coming back now. That doesn't help.
Soriano is safe at first.
Nope. Already there. Do we injure one of their guys? Nope.
Nobody out. Soriano is rounding second.
All right. This is our chance to come back.
The hitman is due up. He is over one tonight.
Oh my God. Please tell me I got it. Oh my God. fuck.
Line drive right to the second base.
Oh. I was so excited there for a second. Like, is it gonna happen? God damn it.
Here's the first pitch.
Okay, I need to change pitchers because this is ridiculous. It's pitcher change time. Marmol. Alright, Marmol.
Coming in for the Cubs, Carlos Marmol.
Oh, great. What a great first start. Oh, my God. Oh, Jesus. Are you kidding me with that?
That's
Oh my God.
That ball's fouled away. Frozen rope hit to second base. Coming up next.
Oh yeah, I forgot I'm on second.
Double his last time up. That ball roped into left field.
I may lose this. I may end up losing this. Oh my, oh dear sweet Jesus, are you joking right now? What is going on? What the fuck is happening? They can hit, they've been hitting everything off me. What the fuck is this? I'm gonna keep going in hopes, in vain hopes that I can make something of this, but I'm not gonna keep my hopes up here. I've had 7-run innings, so it's not outside of the realm of possibility of catching up within one inning.
A laser beam to the outfield. Ramirez is going to try for two. Hey!
All right.
Gio's up next. Runner on second. One down.
Ah, oh, that was right in my wheelhouse, too. That one, too. What the fuck is that shit? I absolutely had contact on one of those. You cannot sit here and tell me I didn't.
That's through. He throws it in. Not in time.
All right, that's one. That's one.
Chicago trails by six. That ball's hit.
Oh, God damn it. I don't think. Oh,
position, it's 8-2.
If I can't get out of this without any runs, this one's probably over. And I'm going to be pissed. I got to get out of this with no runs whatsoever.
Guzman is due up, man on second, nobody out. Breaking ball called.
Okay.
Shortstop fields the ball. Over to first.
He was still safe. What the fuck?
Stepping in. Here's the first pitch.
Oh, God damn it. Are you shitting me with that? Okay. Oh, my fucking God. What the fuck was that game? I mean, that was not even... That wasn't even a fucking game. I don't even know what to call that.
First pitch, strike one. Swing and a miss, strike
one.
Picked up by Belly.
Dude, this fucking game, man.
Lee is stepping in. He is not the kind of batter you want to fool around with.
Just.
Fielded by.
What a shit first inning. All right. Well.
Stepping up. This guy has ridiculous wheels. Lucky for the opposition, you're not allowed to steal first. Steps on first, one down.
I'm sorry, I'm getting pissy at this game. Dude, okay, hang on. That he doesn't even have 5 stars, does he? He doesn't even have 5 stars. What the fuck is he just... Okay, how do I make this happen? This game, I swear to Christ. Oh my... What fucking weak-ass shit was that? I'm getting fucking grumpy at this game. I am not a happy camper. I apologize for me just bitching this much, but holy shit, is this fucking... Okay, double play. This is a double play is gonna happen right fucking here. Or you know what? I'll take it. I just need out of this inning bad. get me the fuck out of this inning. And I know I'm hitting constantly into their wheelhouse, but that's the only fucking way I'm gonna get some turbo. I'm just gonna stay away from their wheelhouse. Oh, that didn't even fucking matter. Are you shitting me with this? What is this? What the fuck is this shit? Can I just safely assume that, like, Harden fucking blows 18 dicks as a pitcher? I don't even fucking remember him as a pitcher. Zambrano, Dempster, sure. Fucking Harden can go eat 18 dicks. What a shit pitcher he is.
Soto's up next. Men on first and second. Nobody out. Picked up by Belliard.
Oh, great.
That's one. Down to first base for a routine.
Come on.
Fontenot.
Oh, Fontenot.
Third,
fuck.
Here's a pitch.
Holy shit. I'm... Get me out of this. Can I get one inning where not a single run happens? Not a single run. There. God help me, I cannot tell you how badly I needed that one.
Swing and a miss. Strike one. It's 0-2. Looking at an 0-2 hole.
Oh my God.
Way out in front of that pitch. Sit down and think about it. That ball's fouled away.
Slider? Please tell me a slider is going to do it. Good. Please have something happen this inning. Home run. Home run. Home run. Home run. I needed that. I needed that so badly. I don't care. My guy's coming up and he gets plus three to everything when we're down.
The hitman is up next. He's 0 for 1. Tracked down by
what the fuck? Oh, I fucking outran it. Holy shit. Land fair. Oh. How amazing that would have been if that landed fair. Oh, Jesus, every fucking time. Can I get something going my way here? This is ridiculous. This is just mildly ridiculous. Oh my God.
Dunn is due up, runner on second, nobody out.
There we go. Nope, we'll put it way down here.
Whoa, a little off balance, strike two.
Oh no. Oh, that's my fault. I went right into his wheelhouse. Oh my God. I'm never gonna beat this game. I'm just gonna have to fucking...
Unbelievable! How did he catch that?
I'm gonna have to end this stream on a disappointment. I can feel it. Nothing good is happening for me right now. Oh, thank you. Thank you, baby Jesus.
Just in the zone, strike one. It's the outside corner, strike two. Harding Bats out of the inning. Nationals score two.
How stressful this fucking is. Please just leave. Leave. Oh my god. Just let them leave. Oh my god. You always pop the show in for a win. I don't know. This is. Please. No. Oh my god. Oh, dude, and they have the fucking big slam. I'm so fucking toast. Thank you, Giovanni Soto. Oh my god, he landed on the dugout. Oh, that is amazing. Okay, I needed that so bad. Big slam. Yep, here we go. Yes. Yes. Ow. All right, they got one. That, you know what, that's not the worst. Took away all my turbo, too. Fuck. I kind of look forward to doing that. Right. Now my turn. I need a grand slam. I'll take three. Okay. Gets me down by two. And that was Harden, so now I'm up.
And here's the first pitch. Oh, that's a gap finder. That'll be extra bases.
All right.
The hitman is in there and has himself a two-bagger. Going to make the long walk out to the mound, and he's already looking down to his pitching coach. Indeed, they're going to bring in the left-handed pitcher. Here's the pitch. That'll get through.
Nope. We're going to play this one safe.
Terrio is in there and has himself.
All right, we got the tying run in scoring position.
Please, coming up.
And Derek Lee is up to bat. Get in there. All right. It is a tie game.
It's six to six. Tough day for the
Milton Bradley's up.
Seventh hitter of this inning.
Okay. Yep, Dunn's gonna get that one. Alright, that's one out. That's alright. We still got some good guys coming up. Ramirez, Soto. Oh, shit. Nope, he missed. Nope, he missed. No way. Why didn't he tag the fuck up? Alright. The leading run is in scoring position now. Oh, it's Fontenot.
Swing and a miss.
Oh, there it goes. Oh, my God. Oh shit. Alright, that's not good. We don't. Oh, come on. So close. Alright. Let's change batters. Or change pitchers. Let's get, Yeah, let's get Marmol in. We'll get Marmol in again.
Well, there's the decision. We're getting a new pitcher. Strike. Too slow. Strike two. That ball's hit to the shortstop. Over to first. One gone.
All right, that's one. Oh, shit. Oh, I probably could have gotten him back on. That's all right.
And the manager's made up his mind. He's going to send up a pinch hitter for this very situation. Woo! Strike one.
All right.
0-2.
All right. That's something I needed. Won't feel good until we got, like, at least one run. That could be it right there. Good. All right. I'm not even trying to be entertaining right now. I'm just, it's like serious time for me. I always got that. Oh, nope. All right. My hands are just sweating right now with this. Oh, wow. Thought he was going to get that one for sure. Right.
The hitman is up next. He's 2-for-3 on the deck.
He's got that one. Nope. Nope. Shit. That's my fault for assuming he was going to have that one, or he was going to get it.
That ball's fouled away. Gets one through the hole. A bullet down to third.
All right. All right.
He is now 2-for-4 on the deck.
Still only have one out.
Stepping in, men on first and second, one down.
Nope, nope, nope.
Here's the second pitch. That ball's a little low. 1-1.
All right. Yes.
Fielded
Fuck.
Kuzma. Over to first. Bang, bang.
Oh, that's all right. Oh, Bradley's up. Right in the wheelhouse. Fuck no. Okay, good. We still have another chance to put some more runs on the board here. Nope.
That ball roped into left field. Fielder's right there.
All right.
The Cubs bring home one, but two men left.
All right, let's finish this up.
7-6.
Good. Good.
Nice pitch for strike two.
Change up. Yes. All right. There's one.
He represents the tying run. Gotta retire him.
I'm gonna take a shot here. Alright, wheelhouse turbo. That ever important wheelhouse turbo. Alright, change up to get the strikeout, please. Nope. We'll do it again. Yes. All right.
He's delivered in the clutch, but today he comes up short in this moment. Tying run is at the plate, and it is time for him to earn the old.
Yes. This should be it. Oh. It'll be it anyway. All right. Oh my God. Holy shit. Oh, thank you. Let's see Zimmerman, Guzman. Guzman's all right. Pitchers. Cabrera, Olsen. Zimmerman, Dunn's a good, like, big batter, but we kind of already got Derek Lee. And Derek Lee's a great, a legend, has got that legendary fielding. So, I may replace. Mm, Yeah, I'm going to replace him. Replace Terrio, I think it is. Boy, that was nerve-wracking, I'll tell you that much. Oh, hey, I got a contact minigame. Oh, I got Pete Chipper Jones. Oh, great. Alright, another one of these nerve-wracking son-of-a-bitch minigames with contact. Oh my god. And it's Chipper fucking Jones, too. Oh my god. Oh, this is a good way to end it. Oh no fucking way, he still beat me. What the fuck? Alright, let's try that again and try not to mistime it so I'm ended up. That's not good. Oh, I was so goddamn close. Come on. Oh my god. Oh my god. There we go, there we go. Just barely, but fuck it, I got it. Jesus Christ. Yay! I'm a mediocre hitter now. Or at least average. Well, I gotta say, the last fucking half hour was nerve-wracking. Especially the last, like, 10-15 minutes or so. Oh, shit!
Welcome to Cooperstown. The legends enshrined inside are truly the greatest players the game has ever known. Competing daily against other big leaguers is one thing, but to end up here in Cooperstown, you must outshine the greatest of players. While visiting Cooperstown, you will take the field with the other Hall of Fame hopefuls. Each time you outperform a featured Hall of Famer, you'll receive Hall of Fame votes. Are you ready to become a legend?
I don't know about right now. Maybe later. Brooks Robinson, the human vacuum, is the captain of this team of great infielders. Just win the game, but go for the long ball. You'll regret it. Dennis Eckersley, Jackie Robinson, Nolan Ryan. Oh my god, that's gonna be a bitch and a half. Ted Williams, Willie Stargell, Roberto Clemente, Tom Seaver, Yogi Berra, Ernie Banks, Brawley Fingers, Murray, Lou Brock, Mike Schmidt, Rod Carew. Holy shit. Maybe I'll save that for another day, because that's wow. Let's see. San Diego. Yeah. Well, this was a ton of fun, guys, but I'm gonna give myself a heart attack if I don't go take it easy now without oh my god, that fucking last game. Jesus Christ, is that I don't know what to say. I just it was serious time there for the last 15 minutes. Alright. Well, this is a ton of fun, and I hope this kind of catches on, too, about as well as everything else has caught on. Because I wouldn't mind playing this again, but yeah, thanks for coming out, you guys. And hopefully the whole stream puts on YouTube. I've been having tons of issues with YouTube uploading. It's been pissing me right the hell off. So we'll see how that works.